I started riding when I was 15. My first ever tournament was this, it's an IPA, it's called Junior IPA. So it's basically under 21 in its Junior Nationals. And we won that, luckily, yeah. That was actually our first tournament. And these girls were actually so good, you get that exposure. And you realize that girls can actually match up to boys in this game. And they're very good. It just inspires me to be better because seeing them play so well, it's actually very nice. I didn't want to play polo for a very long time. Even though I'd seen it throughout my childhood, I'd seen that. I'd seen his glory, but I'd also seen his faults, so which really scared me sometimes. So the relationship between the horse and like my dad, I saw. That is what really inspired me to play a bit more, because when I got inclined towards polo and I realized I love this game, I would want to play this game. Professionally, I am doing law. So I would want to pursue my law, but polo is obviously my passion. Honestly, I see myself playing with other women in different countries, traveling from one country to another. My ultimate aim would be to play in Argentina with all the 10 handicapped women. I generally pull a lot of all-nighters because I have, law is a really integrated course. It's extensive, it's got so much to study. So in the mornings I go ride, I come back home, generally go to college, then do my college for 5 hours, come back home. If I have the time, I generally go to the gym. But if I'm not going to the gym, I go to the polo ground and ride again. I think the only cycle during a game is that just go for it, just try it. Don't hesitate, don't pull back.